Google Analytics now includes content experiments, which lets you easily and quickly offer visitors different variations of your content and then see which variations lead to more conversions. Let's say you run a website that sells bicycles. You're already using goals to track sales, but you'd like to see if you can improve some of your product pages to increase sales. Introducing new pages one at a time to your site and then waiting to collect results is time-consuming. Content experiments lets you experiment more quickly. Your goal is to find a version of your product page that increases helmet sales. Content experiments lets you test up to 6 variations of a page. After you design and publish your variation pages, log in to Analytics, and under the Content section, click Experiments. Click Start Experimenting to open the wizard, and let it guide you through the setup, including how to add the experiment code to your original page. First, you'll add the URL for the original helmet page, along with the 2 new variations that you've created and uploaded. Click Next to select what goal you'd like to improve and what percentage of visitors to include in the experiment. You'll then have the option to add the experiment code to the original page yourself, or you can email it to your webmaster. Once the code is added, you can validate it within the setup wizard. Finally, you can review the full experiment that you've set up and select to run it now. Once you've finished the setup, Content Experiments does the rest. When visitors arrive at your site, Content Experiments serves either the original page or a variation to the percentage of your audience you've specified. Visitors continue to see the original or the same variation on subsequent visits. Content Experiments tracks how each group of visitors converts, given which version of the page it sees. You can examine the results while the experiment is in progress. The report for each experiment lets you see the number of conversions and the conversion rate for your original page and each variation, and you can see the likelihood of each variation to outperform the original. The experiment ends once a winning variation is found, or once it's determined that none of the variations outperform the original. Content Experiments integrated into Google Analytics lets you improve your site experience and optimize conversion rates on the things that matter for your business. This is just the beginning. We'll be continually improving and adding useful features to help you create an even better site.